So welcome to this once again this image processing class. So as we are discussing the transformations are called as a discrete cosine transformation, isn't it? So we have defined the discrete cosine transformation yesterday. So coming back to the definition of discrete cosine transformation, I have given the equation. So any discrete transformation can be given by C of u comma v. By a formula. So what is the formula? Square root of 1 by n provided that u is equals to 0 and 0 less than or equal to b less than or equal to n minus 1. Okay? And square root of 2 upon n for every fifth cos of 2 b plus 1 into pi of q 4 divided by 2n for I less than or equal to u less than or equal to n minus 1. For I less than or equal to u less than or equal to n minus 1. And 0 less than or equal to b less than or equal to n minus 1. So this is the definition for the cosine transformation matrix. Okay, so this is the definition for cosine transformation matrix. So and also based on this we are going to solve a problem. So, you formula work out idira va ellaru? Shall we consider a problem? Yes, students. So, shall we solve a problem on this discrete cosine transformation?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So problem, to take the problem. Well, you may get a problem like this in the exam also, okay? So here, to take the problem of time. DCT matrix is important, so you may get a problems like this in the exam. So find DCT matrix for n is equals to 4. For n is equals to 4 or any 4 cross 4 image. That 4 cross 4 is nothing but n cross n. Okay, so you may get n is equals to 4. Okay, you may get 3 or sometimes you may get 8. Okay. So like this. So in this case, yes, clearly given n is equals to 4. So this is the problem. Okay. Problem number 1. Have you copied the problem so that I can grab it? Shall I drop dear students? Shall I drop?
Yes, sir.
So you बरकोलता होगी पैरेलल आगे solution. So now we have to define the C. Here we have to define the C. C is nothing but CR CR. So we have L cross N. We have to define it as N, comma, N. But we know that he has given N value as, I mean N value as 4. So he has given N is equals to 4. So C is equals to CR 4 comma 4. Okay. Sarina. Next. So here, so this can be compared with the number of rows and number of columns. So that is represented by the variables U. So we know that U is equals to row. So U is equals to row. So how many rows are there here? How many rows are there?
Four.
Four rows, very good. Similarly, V represents number of columns. How many columns are there?
Four.
So four columns. So it's a 4 × 4 square image. So and also that U varies. U varies from where to where? For number of rows, U varies from 0 to 3. Very good. Very good. Similarly, for column also, V varies from 0 to 3. Very good. So now you take this, you will take stepwise procedure for solving the problem. Shall I write this? Shall I write this, dear students?
Yes, sir.
Now, first, for U equals 0, because the U varies from 0 to 3. Now I am taking for U is equals to 0. Okay, for U is equals to 0. So what are the values of V? What are the values of V? If V is equals to 0, V is equals to, come on, 0 or below? 0 or below, what is that? Really? V varies from 0 to? V varies from 0 to 3. Wow. So next, V is equals to?
1.
1. Next, V equals? 3.
2.
2. And finally, V equals?
3.
3. So for U is equals to 0, V varies from 0 to? Serena. Next. So U is equals to 0, V is equals to 0. So C of U comma V becomes 0 comma 0. Serena. For U equals 0, Narita went over from C of U comma V. So this is the cosine transformation matrix. So this cosine transformation matrix is represented by C of U comma V. Okay. So this C of U comma V, the value of U is 0 and the value of V is equals to 0. So 0 comma 0. Sir India. Sridhya?
Yes, sir.
Correct the answer?
Sir.
Okay, fine. Ivaga, which is equals to, you see the formula and tell me what is the value of cosine transformation matrix if u is equals to 0. If u is equals to 0, what is the value for cosine transformation? Come on. Formula not be telling. E formula will be there on board. So, I am not going to tell you. Yes? What got ready? When u is equals to 0, c of u comma v becomes? What got ready? ಈಗ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ ನನ್ನ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಅಟ್ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಅದನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಯಾರ ನನಗೆ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗತ್ತಾ
ಸರ್ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಸರ್
ಹೌದಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಹಿಯರ್ ಮಿ ನೌ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ ನೋಡಿ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 0 ವೆನ್ ಯು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 0 ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಕೊಸೈನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್‌ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿ ನೀವು ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಡಿಬಲ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹಲೋ ಹಲೋ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ Dear students, I am audible, dear students.
Yes, sir.
Suppose Jora Gaitra and voice can stay in him again. ಹಲೋ ಹಲೋ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಡಿಬಲ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನನಗೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನನಗೂ ಮುಂದುವರಿಯೋಕೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ನೀವು ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಆದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಇವಾಗ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿ ನಿಮಗೆ
ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಿದೆ ಸರ್
ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಫೈನ್ ಸೊ ನೋಡಿ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 0 ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಕೊಸೈನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಹೇಳಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೇಳಿ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ
ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಬೈ ಎನ್
ಹಾ ಹೇಳಿ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಬರಿಬೇಕಾ ಅದನ್ನಾರ ಹೇಳಿ
ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಬೈ ಎನ್
1 ಬೈ ಐ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಲೌಡ್ಲಿ ಟೆಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ So can you tell me the answer in a louder manner? Jora gera ka beta. Atho nan sumne maatkondu hogbida. ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನನ್ನ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ರೀಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾ ಅದನ್ನಾರ ಹೇಳಿ
ಇವಾಗ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಸರ್
ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾಕೆ ನೀವು ಉತ್ತರ ಕೊಡಲ್ಲ
ಸರ್ ಇಷ್ಟೊತ್ತು ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಏನು ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ
ಮುಂಚೆ ಹಾಗೆ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ I am audible to your students?
Yes, sir.
Okay, study for U is equals to 0, cosine transformation matrix C of U comma V is equals to what? Formula not be carry.
N upon root 1.
So 1 divided by
N.
Bari N anga? 1 divided by
root n
square root of n so is equals to 1 divided by square root of n is equals to how much n is equals to how much
four.
So substitute 4 is equals to 1 divided by Sarina?
Yes, sir.
Okay, similarly C of 0 comma 1 is equals to get out of that? You bega helder problem bega mugiyutta illa andre late agutte nodi. I am also helpless. Once again, U enakta ide illi. U is equals to 0 akta ide. U is equals to 0 adre enagutte? Matte same alva ishto.
1 by 2.
1 by square root of n, that is 1 by square root of 4, that is 2. So when V is equals to 0, C of 0 comma 2, is per that?
Same, 1 by 2.
1 by 2. Okay, ashtay saapnani, ishtay saapnani. So C of 0 comma 3 equals?
1 by 2.
1 by 2, very good. So aliga first row mugitu. Okay, so C of 0 comma 1, C of 0 comma 2, C of 0 comma 3, C of 0 comma 4. Ishtu kuda, aliga 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, okay, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. So, barcode is enough. Have you copied?
Yes, sir.
Shall I run this?
Yes, sir.
Next, U is equals to S agathi vaga. 0 magito. For U is equals to?
1.
1. Very good. So U is equals to 1 ataga. Once again, V is equals to first ge 0 irutte. So C of U comma V antandre U is to? 1.
Comma 0.
V of C of 1, 1 comma 0. Is equals to ega heli nodana value to ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇದೆ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೇಳಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೇಳಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಹೌ ಮಚ್
1 by root n
ಹೇಳಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಪೈ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬರ್ಸಿದ್ದೀನಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ
1 by root n
1 by root n u is equals to 0 ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಾನು ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬರೀತೀನಿ ನೋಡಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ ಆದ್ರೂ ನೀವು ಯಾಕೋ ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೊ 1 by square root ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಅಂದ್ರೆ u is equals to 0 ಇದ್ದಾಗ In all the other cases, it is 2 by n into cos of 2b plus 1 into pi into u over divided by 2n. Okay, u is equals to 0 itaka matra in case apply agutte. In all the other cases, that is u is equals to 1, 2, 3 ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೇಸಲ್ಲೂ ಇದು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಇವಾಗ ಹೇಳಿ ಸಿ ಆಫ್ 1,0 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು
ರೂಟ್ 2 ಬೈ ಎನ್
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ರೂಟ್ 2 ಬೈ ಎನ್ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ 2 pi sorry
2 v plus 1
1 into u over divided by
pi u
2n sarina sari ide appa nu bartirado
pi u by 2n
ha by 2n sari ide bartirado
sir pi u pi u ala sir
2v plus okay pi u sari kya
yes sir
okay so e is equals to substitute maadi n value is equals to 4 ide so square root of 2 by 4 into cos of okay pi na ide bakondirthini pi into 2 v is to value what is the value of v
0
0 2 into 0 plus 1 into u what is the value of u
1
1 over divided by 2 into n is is equals to 1 by root 2 sari na correct square root of 2 by 4 andre square root of 1 by 2 barutte square root of 1 by square root of 2 square root of 1 is 1 divided by 2 sari na sari na pa
yes sir
okay 1 divided by root 2 into cos of idana gatta 2 into 0 0 0 plus 1 is 1 so it is pi divided by 8 sari kya
yes sir
okay markondra idana kalisla
Yes, sir.
Color of this?
Yes, sir.
Color of this? Alisna? ಓಕೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಇವ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓವರ್. ಕಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್?
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಓಕೆ, ನಾವ್ ಯು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು, ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಯು ನಾವ್? U is 193, but after 1,
2,
sorry, U is 118, so we change the serva, so how much, what is the value of V now? V initially it was 0, Alva. After 0, V becomes?
1.
1, so we have to evaluate now, U comma V, that is 1 comma 1. ಸರಿನಾ? ಸರಿನಾ? ಹೆಸರು ಯು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 1, ವಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 1, ಸೊ ಕೊಸೈನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಿ ಆಫ್ 1 ಕಾಮಾ 1, ಯು ಕಾಮಾ ವಿ. ಸರಿ, ಇದು ಯಾರು ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ?
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ, ಹೆಸರು same formula what we have used, because only for u is equals to 0, 1 by square root of n. All the other cases same formula.
Sir, voice break aagta idhi.
Voice break aagta idiya? I am audible, dear students?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready? V is equals to 1, U is equals to 1. See how 1 comma 1 is equals to the same formula. Right? Substitute for it. Yara evaluate my hearing. ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 1/2 / 4 ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿ?
1.
2 ಇಂಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಇಂಟು 5/4. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1/√2 ಇಂಟು ಎಷ್ಟಾಗತ್ತ ಫೈಲು? 2 into 1, 2, 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 pi by 8. Sari Diego? Sari Diya?
Yes, sir.
Bakwadi Dina Bega. ನೀವು ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು, ಸ್ಲೋ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇದು ತುಂಬಾ ಇದೆ. ಬೇಗ ಬೇಗ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಬೇಗ ಬೇಗ ಉತ್ತರ ಹೇಳಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಲೇಟ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ. ಓವರ್. ಕಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್?
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ವಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ವಿ ನೌ?
3.
After 1, what is the value of V? Come on, dear students.
Two.
Sleeping or what? What is the value of B?
Two.
So it is two. So C of 1, 2. Sorry, now substitute the values again. Square root of 2/4 into cos of 2. B is equals to how much value of B is? 2 plus 1 into 5 into u. What is the value of u? Is 1. 4 divided by 2 into 4. Trainer gate 1/√2.
What to cut?
Into cos of. Yes, sir.
5 pi by 8.
5 pi by 8. 5 pi by 8. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇದು?
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಫೈನ್. ನಾ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 2, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ನಾ? ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 2, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ?
3.
So C of 1, 3. ಎಷ್ಟಾಗತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳಿ ಬೇಗ?
ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್
ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ 2. ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. 1/√2
cos 7 pi by 8.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಅಮಿತ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ C of 1, 3. ನೌ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 3. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೀಡೆಡ್, ಎಕ್ಸಾಸ್ಟೆಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜೆಡ್. ಸರಿನಾ? ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಾ?
Yes, sir.
So now u becomes how much?
Two, sir.
Okay, u becomes 2 now. Okay. So now once again v varies from 0 to 3. Okay. So B is equals to
0.
Okay. C of 2, 0. ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಉತ್ತರ? Who will tell the answer for this question? ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಅಮಿತ್? ಆಗ್ಲೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿ. Square root of 2/n, I mean 2/4 into cos of 2. B, what is the value of B? 0 plus 1 into 5. U becomes 2. 2 into 4 is equals to 1/√2 into cos of 2 into 0, 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. So 2 pi by 8. ಸರಿಗೆ ಇದು ಸರಿ ಇದೆಯಪ್ಪ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿ, ಅದನ್ನಾರ ಹೇಳ್ರಪ್ಪ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿ.
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಾ? ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಇಟ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್.
Yes, sir.
Now we become how much?
One.
Okay, very good. So C of 2, 1. Okay, इसका क्या तैयार रहे इतना हमारे ना? Substitute मारी इतना ही.
सर फाइनल आंसर वन बाय रूट टू
ओके
कॉस ऑफ
ओके
थ्री पाई बाय एट ஓகே சார் நாங்க ராங் பண்ண சார் நாங்க அதுல
Three into two, six, five by eight. Color of this. Color of this, dear students.
Yes, sir.
So now B becomes how much?
One ninth.
So B becomes two. So C of
Two.
So how much? Can anybody tell me the answer for this?
One by root two.
Very good.
Cos. 10 pi by 8.
Very good answer. Super. Thank you. So this is for B equals two. Bye for yella. Over. Aita. Sarada. Sarada, dear students.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next, B equals. B equals how much?
Three.
So C of 2, 3. யார் எழுதுறா?
1/√2
into
cos of 15 pi by 8.
14 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಮ್ಮ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್ 14
5 by ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಾ ಎಸ್ ಓವರ್ ಕಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ ನೋಡಿ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ರೀಚ್ಡ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 3. It means you have to change it now. So you change this to?
Three.
Now, B becomes how much?
0.
0. So we have to evaluate now. U comma v. U is 3 and v is 0. So here I say 3 comma 0.
1 by root 2.
1 by root 2.
Cos 3 pi by 8.
Cos of 8.
3 pi by 8.
Very good, very good answer. 3 pi by 8. Perfectly. Next, B changes to 0 to 1. B changes to 1. We have to evaluate. We have 3 comma 1. So we have 3 comma 1. This is root. So what is V of 3 comma 1 is that?
One by root two. Cos of 9 pi by 8.
Very good answer. 9 pi by 8. Perfect. Over. Over, dear students.
Yes, sir.
Now, B changes from 1 to 2. So, C of 3 comma 2. So, what is C of 3 comma 2?
1 by root 2.
Very good. 1 by root 2.
Cos.
Cos.
15 pi by 2. 4. 15 pi by 8.
That would answer 15 pi by 8. Thank you. Pakori, Mega. Next, finally, V changes to the last value. That is, V becomes 3. So we have to evaluate C of 3 comma 3. So can anybody tell me the value of C of 3 comma 3?
1 by root 2.
1 by root 2.
1 by root 2 into cos of?
Into cos of 21 pi by 8.
Very good. 21 pi by 8 is the answer. So all the values have been evaluated now. All the values have been evaluated. Shall I run about this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, the discrete cosine transformation matrix. Discrete cosine transformation matrix for n is equals to 4. For n is equals to 4, that is 4 cross 4 or n cross n is given by, we know that C is equals to C of U comma V, which is equals to C of 4 comma 4. So that can be given by this P of 0 comma 0, P of 0, C of 0 comma 1, P of 0 comma 2, C of 0 comma 3, and C of 1 comma 0, C of 1 comma 1, C of 1 comma 2. of 1 comma 3, T of 2 comma 0, T of 2 comma 1, T of 2 comma 2, T of 2 comma 3, and C of 3 comma 0, T of 3 comma 1, 3 comma 2, T of 3 comma 3. So this is the matrix, and substitute the y values whatever we have for time.
Yes, sir.
So now, when we substitute the values, it becomes 3 of 4 comma 4 plus 4, or 4 comma 4 is equal to this square root here. Huge matrix, what we are going to get here. The first row becomes, what is the value of first row? So when u is equals to 0, C of 0 values becomes 1 by 2, and 1 by 2. Sari na? Sari di barita na to?
Yes, sir.
Next value but barili, 1 by root 2 into cos of 5 by 8, 1 by root 2 into cos of 3 pi by 8, 1 by root 2 into cos of 5 by 8 into 1 by root 2 into cos of 7 pi by 8. Next, 1 by root 2 into cos of 2 pi by 8, 6 pi by 8, 10 pi by 8, 14 pi by 8, 1 by root 2 into cos of 3 pi by 8, 1 by root 2 into cos of 9 pi by 8, 1 by root 2 into cos of 15 pi by 8, 1 by root 2 into cos of 21 pi by 8. So this is the matrix. So ಇದು 4 ಕ್ರಾಸ್ 4 ಈ ತರ 3 ಕ್ರಾಸ್ 3 ಕೊಡ್ಬೋದು 5 ಕ್ರಾಸ್ 5 ಕೊಡ್ಬೋದು ಯಾವ ಕೊಟ್ಟರು ನೀವು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು
Yes, sir.
Okay. ನೋಡಿ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಕಾಮನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆನೂ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ತೆಗಿಬೋದಾ ಎಸ್
ಸರ್
ಇಫ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಕಾಮನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಓಕೆ ನೋಡಿ ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಇದೆ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ನ ನಂತರ ಬರೀಬೋದಾ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟೂ ಅಂತ ಬರೀಬೋದಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ರೈಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟೂ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಮತ್ತೆ ಟು ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 by 2. So that is 1 by 1 by 2. Because 1 half plus half is 1. Can I write like this?
Yes, sir.
Itna bari padhan kehta hai na sir. So that is why here if you take 1 by root 2 outside, what remains is another 1 by root 2. So this will becomes 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2. And this will also become right. So this is the final cosine transformation matrix of dimension 4 cross 4. Markondra, this completes the problem. Have you copied?
Yes, sir.
So now this will complete the discrete cosine transformation. So this will complete discrete cosine transformation. So the I'm just going to give a sample code here. So for demonstration purpose, because already in my previous class I have mentioned that. So this discrete cosine transformation they are used for image compression. So means if the image is of original size, maybe like 5 MB, this can be reduced to 4 MB or 3 MB or 2 MB, okay? Provided that you cannot lose the data, okay? So that is why this discrete cosine transformation, it is used in image compression. So I need to give a small demonstration of that, okay? Now. So I'm going to share the screen of the MATLAB window. Okay, dear students, can you see the MATLAB window?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so here I'm going to read an image. The name of the image is tulip.jpg. Okay, so this will be taken, the dimension will be taken here of that image. Okay, so next. So we are going to display the color image. We can either compress the color image or we can compress the grayscale image. So this code, it is going to compress the color image. So you can see color image. So I have commented this line over here. Okay. So this has been commented because this is used to perform compression on grayscale image. So you can compress both grayscale image or you can compress color image. So now I am going to compress the color image. So this is the code which is active now. So next I am going to find out the dimension here. When give the threshold value. Threshold means a peak value. So a peak value for color image may be given 5, 50. So like this we have to give. So I am going to give the value 5 here. Okay. So for a threshold means the value of compression. Next. So this is the rest of the code. So here I am going to resize the image, making it normalize it. And this is the formula what we have just used. Can you see the formula, dear students? What we have just done? 1 square root of 1 by n square into cos of the values what we have performed right just now. The formula can be gotakar ya?
Yes, sir.
Idhe formula nam just solve madira ivaga. Theory. Now this is practical. Now, so then we have to perform the channelization, red channel, green channel, and blue channel, because we are processing on color image. So it contains 3 channels. So all the 3 channels needs to be normalized and truncating the coefficients of the channels. Reconstruction will be done on the compressed image on each channel. So this is the reconstruction. And compression ratio will be given here, uminfo, so that we give the information about the compression, how much compressed, okay, original data has been compressed, so that can be given here. Then results can be plotted over here. So now just I'm going to execute this program. So that come to know. So I am running this program now. So it will ask you the threshold value. So it is asking a threshold value. I will give the value 5 here. You can give 5, 50 like that. So press enter. Now you can see the it is busy. Okay. So it is processing. If anybody have not given attendance, I request you to give their attendance through the chat box. So it needs maybe one minute to execute. So still the status is busy. So MATLAB is a huge software. It is going to consume a lot of RAM. So that is why the system may slow down. It's always preferred to use 8 GB RAM for MATLAB systems. But my system is 4 GB, so that is why a little bit slow. Now, as you can see the output now. So this is the original image. Okay. So this is the original image of an image, and this is a compressed image. So there is, even though it has been compressed, so the clarity still remains. Okay, so that is the one of the beauty of Poisson transformation. It will retain the quality of the image even though we have compressed it. Okay.
size of image square. I'm going to find out the size now. So 2, 5, this is the number of rows, this is the number of columns and 3 channels. Similarly, if I am going to find out the size of a compressed image, right, I'm going to just copy this. Okay, no problem, dear students. So this is what my discussion today. So this completes your discrete cosine transformation. Have you people, are you attending the MATLAB webinar? I have sent a link for all of you. Are you people, you are attending it? Dear students. Are you people attending it? Yes. Dear students, are you attending that MATLAB webinar, free webinar? The link I have sent. It is used for machine learning and as well as good projects you can do. At least tell me a no if you are not attending. Yes or no? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. If you attend, you will learn more things. So that is why I have sent that. So no problem, no issues. If anybody is not attending, at least now you can attend it. So thank you so much for joining my session. If anybody have not given the attendance, request them to give.